9 Quebec 01. We're gonna have 2 Quebec 01 confirmed. Sorry, 2 Quebec 04 confirmed 11:44:024. Time of death 23:07.
There we go. That should be good.
Yoink.
Just disappears into thin air. Magic trick.
Now that's a county corner, man. That's just how fast they work these days.
Otherwise, it's going to be 2 Quebec 5, 2 Quebec 4, needing a transport.
I'm not even.
Back to Polito Fire Station.
Different flak, I will come get you.
This is Squad 1, gonna be code 4 out of Becton 8 station.
Rescue. Rescue 1, back en route to first. Sorry, Rescue 9, back en route.
I'm just have to talk to Sippy one more time. I'll be right back.
Squad 1 and fly car 1 if you want to go past me on my left. 4. Unit's fine, pass rescue 9 on the left. We got a fire. Grape seed.
Oh my goodness. Hey, Rick, hold on 2 seconds.
Rescue 9 responding. Ladder 1 and my ladder 1 rescue 1 on both squad of fire car 1 to respond due to actually being high up.
Engine 1 is in traffic.
Did you say you wanted squad 1 to respond?
You can if you want to.
Otherwise,
this is
say to Quebec 04 to the other engine.
I can stay staged with a medical.
Otherwise, we only need one engine at a time, please. We need someone to make sure it doesn't happen anything in Polito.
10-4, yeah.
Advise,
FM, thank you.
Squad 1 will stay attached with Med 1 as well.
And for ladder, you respond? Ladder 5, you responding? Thank you, Vic 13, do you copy? And 4.
Good advice. Would you like Engine 1 to come down?
a firm. It's a field fire, so we could have possibly have some big spreading.
Oh, I've just been absolutely BDM'd.
Is the fire spreading pretty fast?
Go rescue 9. We're gonna be setting up a line to the truck.
Otherwise, to Quebec, go 429 Quebec 1. It's gonna be attached.
Changed. Also have all these SFR ones.
Otherwise, there's a possible this is an electrical fire. Otherwise, use foam.
Can you not run right next to me for a second? Sorry, Rick, I didn't realize. Move.
Can you stop pushing my chair back?
Advise rescue 9 ground, watch the spready on that left side. Made the right side too.
Be advised, it's gonna be halfway under control. We're gonna have a bush that is slowly catching on fire. We're using foam and take magnifiers as we can.
And for just watch the spread in there because there's a lot of trying to hit rails and stuff behind you.
Affirm. Trying to, I've kind of cut off the, so it should be foamed enough to not catch on fire.
Okay.
Otherwise, engine 2, what's going to be your 20?
Just here.
Affirm. I need you to connect to the other fire hose that is besides 9 Quebec 1.
Temple.
How's engine 1 going to be there? Sorry, engine 6 going to be needed connecting to a fire hydrant or tank before you can start spraying the water.
Thank you.
Sorry, engine.
I don't even know if this fire is going to go out.
We're gonna have a hot bar staff fire if anyone be able to respond.
They found a ladder would attach.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Potentially one of the squad of flykers able to also respond. With this fire is somewhat still.
Hey, from shift squad and responding from Bridge City.
Advise, we have another firefighter down, repeat, firefighter down on the north side of the tower. Massive sparks, firefighter down, I'm gonna need assistance.
Squad 1's responding, nearest postal.
Ah, Sakari, we're talking to the SAFR RTO, not on the radio.
I need medic down here immediately. We have medic 1 online. I think this is rescue 9, we're gonna have a firefighter down, we're gonna need rescue.
Who's this?
Sorry,
what?
Need...
Jimmy, can you...
Hey, firm, show squad 1 responding, 1076, code 3, nearest postal.
Jimmy, control the
side, please.
That's
gonna be 094 at the, telecom, sorry, communication qualifier. Gonna be on the north side.
Hey, firm.
Wait, how do you use, like, the deck gun?
What gun?
Cray and them were using it earlier where they just like spawn something in and it's on the floor and it automatically shoots water.
I don't know.
It's quite useful.
Soon on, we still have a firefighter down, no one gets on the team.
Be advised, squad 1's gonna be 1023 coming around the corner right now.
Okay.
Be advised, it's a hot sucks. A hot dog sand is gonna be a code for. I'll be going back to the overflow.
Sakari.
Alright, Can you hear me? Are you still with us? Is he conscious?
I don't know. I haven't gotten a response from my... for me trying to feel his pulse. Sakari, if you want to drag him back a bit more just in case this spreads.
Who's in the rescue truck?
I believe that's Rick, I believe.
Rick.
Hey guys, I think he's 1144. I'm gonna call County Coroner for him.
This fire does not want to go out.
Rick. Get some help on this side.
Yeah, I'll be there in a second.
This is loud fire. Is my water reaching?
Ethan, just barely there.
Careful, don't get too close to the generators. We just have one fireman in 1144.
Yeah, I'll try not to. I just feel like it's a glitch because they're not going out, but they're inside through the fence and stuff.
The hitboxes are a little janky is what it is.
Yeah.
Is it reaching now?
Advice you're going a bit far, I believe.
Okay, just let me know this path.
Advice you can keep going back a bit. Ethan, that should be good right there. Grunt, don't get too close to the generators.
I'm gonna turn off the electricity, but I just need to get in there.
Alright.
Sorry, squad.
I'll quickly head over to that other fire.
Advisor, what's this called?
I believe it's going to be at the homeless camp for a bin fire. I'm not too sure though. I'll head over and take a look.
Alright, you want me to go over with you? This is almost finished actually.
If squad, can you keep that under control? And yeah. Ah, Sakara, you reckon you can handle the rest of that one?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. This one's going to be extremely big. Bigger than the tower fire. We have people trying to fight it with extinguishers.
Yeah, so do you want me to set up a roadblock?
Yes, please.
Alright.
Ladder ETA.
Mike.
Alright.
Mayday. We've got an aircraft down. There's pistol 189, stunt blow angels, unknown location on the pilot.
Mate, we're really busy right now. Oh god. Yeah, we got a massive fire.
Hey, squad one, we got the fire at the substation under control. All fires are extinguished. I'm gonna come help you guys out at the other fire.
Yeah, this one's pretty big.
Yeah, I'll go attack from the opposite side.
I'd just be advised, we still have what seems to be a fly car and an engine over here, but...
What's the fly car?
Hey guys, let's not forget about the new tool that they gave us yesterday.
No, I wasn't there yesterday. What is it?
It's a new hose that does kind of like what the ladder does. I just forget the command for it.
I believe Seppi said it was a spawn code to get it, but he doesn't remember the spawn code.
It should be fire maintainer on, I think. Try that, because it's a command.
Should fire maintainer?
believe so. I'm gonna try it right now.
Oh, wait. Did someone say there's a plane crash or didn't it?
No, it's not an actual command.
I didn't.
What did you say, Sakari?
Said I'll have to check for the code. I don't remember what it is.
I need to give her shit.
Hey, since there's only four of us, we may want to clock off fire. Yeah.